Those kids are pretty good, actually, though. I think.
The garbage, man.
I'm not good at
judging the bullet drop on this game.
I don't even think
in that situation, it was very minuscule. It was literally like a hair.
Oh, really? I thought it'd be more. I didn't even know until Kevin said a while ago there's bullet drop.
Like, maybe two hairs.
Like a cunt hair. Like a cunt hair. Right, Dan?
Maybe even one cunt hair.
Yeah, really two head hairs or one.
Doesn't Dan hate the word cunt?
Whoa, Dan. Whoa, bro.
It's a disgusting word.
Why?
It just is.
I mean, that's what they call it back in, like, the fucking...
Did your father call you a cunt?
And shit, they called it cunts. Because that's what it was. Don, why do you hate that word? I don't get it.
It just sounds dirty in my ear hole.
What about nigger? Does that sound dirty?
Oh, I've been more exposed to that word than the British
liberal?
Swear word cunt.
What about liberal?
Cunt.
Yeah, then what about liberal?
It's also a very disgusting word. I would never want to be.
Freeze.
I'd rather be a cunt than a liberal.
A cunt hair?
Into these
what about a
warehouses?
Cribral.
A cribral?
Oh shit, we're already falling?
Yes, yeah. We're falling.
Where are we going?
Go to fall.
Go to the church, guys.
How did we queue so quickly? Oh my god.
You have five.
You have five,
bro.
Oh, really?
You have two yens to queue. Yeah. Okay, niggers went to the church.
No, that was me. That was me. Okay. I have control.
I think you have a visitor. I think you have a visitor, Don.
How are you guys making it all the way there?
You just use your direction pad, bro.
Oh shit, there's some other
niggers. I don't think I'm gonna make it that far.
Sorry,
you gotta run, boy.
I'm a Molotov them at the church.
Oh, I almost shot you in the blackhead.
Holy fuck, nigga. Just remember I'm black.
So shoot him!
Gifty, you want a Silicon Valley too, right?
Yeah, I did.
Is that good? You can write that in the list. Yeah, it's fucking stupid.
Nice.
Touch the warehouses.
I'm Vaughn.
I'm Vaughn.
Everyone, go to the warehouses.
Yeah, if you don't mind.
The
though,
fuck? I could have ran straight.
There's somebody with a cop car out there.
Yeah, that's
just. Oh, they're right here. They're right here.
Warehouses.
I see a guy at warehouse right here.
Yeah, dong him. Give him the dong.
Straight west. I'm run straight at him.
There's two of them.
Dong water.
There's and
throw
cop
dong
cars
water
coming.
On his
cop
face.
Cars coming. Take cover.
Oh,
take
shit,
cover.
Shit. Oh, throw shit. Dong water in his face. We have to.
Dude, I think he's immune.
I killed him.
He's immune to dong water.
You just got fucked, nigga. You
no,
shit.
No, there's two people at the warehouses, guys.
No one's immune to dong water, dude.
There's
two
got dong warehouses.
All right.
No one's immune to dong water, including yourself, dude.
These two warehouses in front of us. There's a guy in each one.
I don't have anything.
I have an AK.
There are so many people in these warehouses, guys.
Don D, though.
That was me.
There's one more.
All right.
The last pussy come out from hiding.
Where you at? We're in a dong water, you bitch.
He's in the middle warehouse.
Where you at, white boy?
We dong watered you, bitch.
Dude, I just murdered three people.
I'm about to purge.
You got dong-watered, boy.
I'm about to purge, boys.
You ever been dong-watered before? Well, now you can call and tell your mom you have.
I killed you before your molly went off, bitch.
Dong-watered!
Who's the one laying on their on the ground right now, bitch?
How do
ready
I not
take
have
a dong?
I'm giving it to you missionary style right now.
Giving it to you dong-water style, dude.
Dong-water!
Can you guys stop
remember
fucking using
the name?
My...
Remember the name! Whoa, where'd that
remember
fucking
Dongwater, bro.
Stop using my meme, you trolls.
Dude, you don't own that meme, bro.
You can't own a meme.
You can't own
memes.
Memes
are
bro.
For everyone.
Meme is for the people, boys.
We're memeing for the people here. You can't take that away from them.
We're the people by the people.
Who the fuck took this spark?
Ah! Why?
There's a guy in the back.
Pussy, bitch!
Oh wow!
You fucking pussy bitch! You got dong water, boy.
You
got dong water, nigga.
Yo, odd turtle bitch, you suck.
Why did you guys take biofuel?
Take
that dong water, boy. I just killed that guy. I got none of the loot. Is that how this is gonna work, boys?
I don't know. There's laminated body armor still here, and there's a shotgun.
I call that then.
If you fucking move,
I call the body armor.
You can have it. I wanted to skin it for you. Settle down.
I could skin it, bro.
Oh yeah, you have it.
Oh yeah, you have it. I'll skin give it. You a. Who wants a military vest? Or who wants a military vest?
Me.
Okay,
me.
I'm dropping
skin one. Skin it for me.
Alright, I got you. Don, I have two, don't worry. I can
I
want to
rethink that answer, Steve.
I got two, don't worry. Here.
Ooh, a crossbow?
You don't want that.
You don't
oh,
want
shit.
Enough
to do it. Came that, skins.
Bro, I got you.
Wow, what a great guy.
So that's what you get.
You
I
just want your AR skinned?
I'm moving across the other warehouse.
Don, drop your AR. Give me the AR.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
The Don's all AR, stacked dude. Out with skins.
I got the showdown collection going.
Yeah, man. Fucking right, cunt
so
here, dude.
I picked up the spark plugs.
I, like, just saw him, dude.
You guys
just, where? Just by a cunt hair survived, man. It was insane.
What was your health down to?
Fucking one.
Oh my god.
Cunt hair, dude.
Wow.
Just one?
Half a cunt hair, you mean?
No, it was like 20. I didn't know how big a cunt hair would be. According, like, apportionate
health-wise,
to health. Yeah,
probably
health-wise.
Be like one.
When I heard the shooting,
that's what I thought.
I turned
between
around.
Between one and five.
And I saw you
I mean, it
getting
depends on if she shaves or not.
Has, like,
I guess if
it,
we're calling like 100 one inch,
oh.
Cunt hair would probably be 1/100th of an inch. Makes sense.
Depends Eight. On how long she wants it.
Maybe or yeah, freshly.
I thought we were talking hair. Like diameter wise, not length.
Oh, I'm talking length.
Oh.
Do you guys listen to Diana Ross?
Oh, okay. Well, okay. Well, geez, dude,
say,
then you're doing good.
That changes
I was,
everything.
I was gonna say 1/100th. That's a little.
She's really.
She's
clean.
Like a fucking 2-year-old, like...
Whoa.
She's so... Wait, where'd that body armor go?
I've had younger.
Oh, never mind.
So was your mom.
Ooh. Donnie, she
true
had you?
True story.
She had you, Don?
No,
she had Donnie at the fucking
she had, like, Steven and his henchmen of family.
Henchmen of family? I don't know if I've ever heard that word before.
Henchmen family. get dong watered on.
Where are we going? Are we still looting the fucking warehouses?
Is that one of you guys on that quad? Oh, it's Danny. I almost
about to go to the safe zone, boys.
Richie, there's a fucking shotgun over here.
Someone get this cop car. Who has the plugs for it?
I have it. I have the
plugs.
There's
a couple first aid kits in here, by the way.
Where? Pick those up.
This cop car's like 36% health, though, dude. No
yeah,
one.
Can.
No shoot. We have to let Dan shoot it. We have to let Dan fucking drive it.
That sounds like a terrible idea.
Ride or die!
Ride or die!
Yay! Brother.
You taking that AR, boy, or what?
Who's in the cop car? Did someone steal the cop car? Do I have to shoot you?
I bet it's Don. He usually doesn't say anything.
Get in, little boy.
I would have fucking shot the fuck out of you, Dan.
I would have jumped out and one-clicked you.
You would have died because the fucking car would have exploded, brother.
Is that you guys in the cop car?
Yeah.
I'm coming.
Stupid. Don't worry about spark plugs, then I got one already.
I just want to go blow us all up.
No, Don. I know you're fucking psychopathic tendencies, but don't give in to them, Dan.
Yeah.
I'll try not.
Resist the urge.
Resist the urge. It's like Stefano, this pedophilia.
Yeah.
Except
for...
Oh,
there's a fresh cop car, boys. We're going back
for
it.
Doing fine for about 3 days.
I didn't say bail out!
No one wanted to be in that fucking dangerous ass car, dude. Holy shit.
Oh.
Holy dong water!
Get that cop car, you're gonna die.
I didn't realize anyone was still in it. I almost killed Richie.
You didn't say to bail.
Richie, you gotta, sometimes you gotta do you, bro.
Oh, I had sparks in it too?
This nice. New is fresh. It's fresh.
I need another gun, dude.
He's gonna leave gifted?
The star?
Hello?
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 Sorry, I'm shaking it.
The vehicle is locked.
You can lock it?
That's hilarious.
Yeah, you press L, you lock it. You, how the fuck he has not know this?
It's
like he has to read the fucking controls.
No one does.
I only
button.
Know X.
No,
Dan,
don't
drive.
Read the fucking
controls. Dan, you drive.
Don, you're the designated DD. You're the DD. Don D. DJD. D Deller.
Hello, can we drive? Hello?
Hello, Dan? Can you do something,
please?
Hello?
Oh,
oh
shit.
Oh. That was me. Right. Trying to, you know, like, scare the horse.
There's a truck! There's a truck!
Oh, he bailed. Bail. Shit. Yeah. I died. Ow.
Ow, am I the first one?
I died.
Fuck me, dude.
Holy
died.
Crap.
Fuck. It was, God damn it! It wouldn't let me fucking leave the car because I was somehow it clicked reload. And I was like, you can't dismount while reloading.
That's so
funny. You fucking randomly shot. Because you randomly fucking shot, you dimwit.
Jackass.
You fucking dimwit. Moron.
Jackass.
Sorry, boys.
Made it at 13. We're playing like garbage, but it's alright. We got Richie.
Playing like garbage.
Hey!
That's true! That's a good point!
Shit, you're gonna have to reinvent me. Sorry.
Yes. Okay. Can I talk to you about the fucking fall learnings of Hitler? Can I talk to you about Hitler and Jesus Christ?
Can I tell you about our Lord and Savior?
Oh, God.
Who's your Lord and Savior, Dan? Hitler?
Stalin!
Stalin's more of a fucking pressure man.
Stalin killed more people than Hitler, so.
You know, if we're doing based off killing, there's a lot of Chinese Mao.
Yeah, Mao
killed like 25 million, right?
Yeah. No, it was like 40.
40? Jesus. Yeah. That's. Well, I'm almost sorry like, for disrespecting you, Mao. I'm sorry.
That's a lot.
Lord Mao?
20 or something. Maybe 30, I don't know. Oh, communism's killed
that
over like.
That has nothing to do. That has nothing on the amount of children that Stefan's defiled and killed.
Defiled and like, killed?
Yeah.
Alright, ask everyone in the room if they're single. Are you single? I don't cheat. I don't get cheated on. I ask everyone in the room. That's the stupidest thing I ever heard of marriage.
Yeah, I don't know what it has to do. What that has to do with killing people or defiling them.
Everyone in the room. I ask everyone in the room if they're single. So she has
I don't
no
get fucking, it, dude.
She, it means she has no standards. She asks everyone in the room if they're single.
Holy Who's fuck. She?
Married.
Who?
Jennifer what? Van Geigel.
Geigel, dude. Stefan really doesn't like it when he's mentioned his sister bone.
Fuck him!
Name Liz. I'm gonna fucking search up your sisters. Dan doesn't talk about Jennifer though, so I'll search up Ethan. Liz
oh,
Ball.
Oh, he doesn't talk about. Oh, okay. Yeah, he doesn't. Yeah, he doesn't.
Ludington, Michigan. Oh, shit! Ethan, your sister's fucking gorgeous! I'm a buddy here.
I'll buddy her.
I'm gonna go grab the fucking.
Ethan, now you know how it feels.
Yeah. He's known how. Ethan has had it the worst, dude. Out of anyone I've ever known.
Why does she have that? Why does she have that nose thing? Why does she have that thing on her nose?
Don't
What's
worry
that?
About it. It's where you put your dick.
It's all fuck you. That's what it is.
Seven, it's where you put your dick because your dick's so small.
Where are we going, guys?
I'm game.
I'm
grabbing a truck for you boys.
The most satisfying feeling I've ever had.
Where are we
so
going?
Gross.
What the? I didn't even know we were dropping.
Lone Pine Melvin.
I-5.
Okay.
I-4.
Why the fuck is everyone always out tabbing? Can I ask, Don? Can I ask?
Because the lobby is cancer.
You can just press the mute, boy.
Lobby wasn't cancer this time.
Oh, actually shit, wasn't. There's a guy in a cabin. He might just kill me right here.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Yep, there's a shotgun. Oh my god.
Ethan.
Don't do it! I swear to god, bro! I'll be your slave! Don't do it! Don't do it, man! I'll be your slave! Please, dude!
The lowest a man can stoop.
Yes, begging for his own life.
Begging mercy.
Dude, guys, he fucking killed me.
Through acts of slavery, even.
Wait, who's in this house?
There was an AR in there, too, and I panicked.
Which house was probably me.
There's like that's a red house.
That's what happens when you're tabbed out and don't land in time.
Exactly. That's why I never tab out.
Start over?
It's got a fence.
No. That's not part of the rules.
We can...
We need two more diddlers. We're
running by a truck and a trailer right now.
Two more have to die or one? I don't know. Don made the rules. Don?
For fives, it's three people.
How about two people if Richie's not a part of it? If Richie didn't die. So, like, the people that really matter.
So, Richie's worth...
He's worth, like, a fucking Negro in, like, the 60s. Or the 1860s.
Two-thirds.
It's like the league thing. Who has military backpacks?
Not I.
Finally, a fucking AR, Christ. priest, though. So, Dan, what are you doing now, buddy?
I got a truck, boys. Don't worry.
My truck, you nerd.
Just clicked a random Reddit button, and it took me to, like, this hot girl.
Fuck this.
Which girl? Link me.
Oh, you want in there, Bonnie?
What I took your biofuel, faggot.
Yeah, I want the link, Sean.
More than, like, halfway across the map.
Sean, link me.
A biofuel.
Everybody get in this truck.
I don't have anything. Are you dead? I don't have anything at all.
Unlock the goddamn door!
I have binoculars.
I don't care, we'll find you something.
Let me see this link, Dan. Oh, you linked me. I forgot I'm red. Million Ivana Trub. Is this an actress? Stefan, is this a porn star, or...?
Pretty cute.
Stefan, you got about 15 seconds to get out. Right,
me?
Just got a nice rack.
Alright, did Dan link everyone in Skype? Why did Dan just link you? Why didn't you just link the entire group?
Let me see this rack.
Oh, she said Silicon Valley. Oh my god, that's a...
I'm sure she's got some silicon in her.
Did you link the entire group, Dan?
No, don't give them the link, dude. Come on.
Please.
Oh, the yellow dress picture, Dan?
I thought I vaguely recognized her. What?
The yellow dress picture, Don?
Oh. Yep.
Oh, she's in Californication, too. Oh, I thought I vaguely recognized her.
Oh. Is it the main chick in Silicon Valley? Amanda Crew?
No, it's not her. It's like Guilfoyle's side chick.
Guilfoyle?
What a nerd.
The emo chick?
She's
not emo. She's got
Alice. Honestly, like, I don't even know what role she plays. Like,
can you link? Link, please? Link?
Why are you so obsessed?
Alright, fucking nerds. Relax. Time to loot.
Why is everyone obsessed with knowing this?
Link? Why would you just show Gimp?
You talk about. Link, please. Me and Dan are gonna bang this girl at the same time.
Link?
With the lights on.
This is like the best random subreddit I've ever been taken to.
I've been taken to some pretty cool ones.
Power there, girl.
I won't lie.
That poor girl.
Yeah, me and Dan are both gonna bang her at the same time and high five as we're banging here. Right, Dan? With the lights on. Right, Dan? Dan, right?
Dude, this
Dan,
chick
right?
is pretty
I feel towering anyway with the lights on.
Dan, would you bang her?
Dude.
The only way you could bang her is if I was
you
in the room.
Literally look at the other dude. You literally look at the other dudes, bro. Every time. There's no scenario where you're not looking at the other dudes
Dan,
with the lights on.
How about that, though? How about that scenario?
Not with the lights on.
No, it has to be lights on, and I have to be banging her at the same time as you.
No.
You would not do it for that girl. What about for Scarlett Johansson?
Maybe,
okay. What is so wrong with me, Dan? Why do you hate me?
Do it with Gifted. If it was just Gifted, why wouldn't it be so good with a random girl? That happens to be good looking, Dan. What's wrong with you, a beautiful woman? You just not like them?
He's not even gonna answer. He's not gonna dignify it.
<It's clunky.
laughs> That was hilarious. What about for Vera Farmiga, Dan? Just kidding, Ethan. Same question for you, though. Vera
I'm
for
not
Mike.
Eiffel Towering you with anybody.
Yeah,
if girls, no matter what?
You want an Eiffel Tower?
No, we just take turns banging.
With some chick looking at you?
No, we just take turns banging here.
Oh, God. At separate times?
No. We're in the same room, though.
No! Then no! That's weird.
Ethan's just on the side, just drinking some hot chocolate.
Yeah, some hot chocolate.
Drinking milk.
Observing.
Yeah, drinking milk like the McFoyles.
I'm just drinking milk.
Yeah, there's a
there's a police
car
up here to the right, boys. Yeah. Get ready to fight.
Yeah, I can't look back.
There's a fucking bloodbath here, boys. Just kidding, no dead bodies.
I'm jumping.
There's a dead body.
There's a bunch of them.
I only see one. The Fung? How many do you see?
There's one right there, there's one over there. I think I saw three. But where... did their killers go?
Yeah, true.
So they left in that air, I'm like fucking idiots there.
Dongwater.
Oh shit, dude, we should probably get going, actually. We got the fucking smokes gonna be coming in soon. And we are not close to the
base smoke.
Just gotta go west, bro. It's easy. More backpacks. Backpack.
Backpack. I hardly... backed her.
No. No.
A hardly niner.
No.
A vooner.
I hardly knew her. Vooner, I hardly...
Nooned her. Hardly mooned her.
Hardly mooned her.
The Yates Motel.
Yeah, I know. It's Bates.
You guys watch Bates Motel? It's really fucking good.
Have
you saw it all?
You guys seen the third season
yet? First three, I think. Or the first, whatever's on Netflix.
First two is on Netflix. It's that third season on fucking...
Really? I'm coming back, sorry. I'll watch it. So much shit to watch, dude. So little time.
A lot of stuff.
Homeland's gonna take a long fucking time. They're an hour each and there's like six seasons.
Why people love Homeland?
It's a terrorist show.
Why people love terrorism?
I love terrorists, man. What can I say?
We got a soft spot for Pakis.
Yeah, I love them. Dan, would you bang a Muslim girl?
Yeah, Dan would. He watches Muslim porn.
Is that even a thing? I don't think Muslims are Muslim.
It's very rare.
Dan, do you watch?
I think if there was a Muslim girl in porn, though, she'd be like slaughtered.
Yeah, that's what I would think.
Yeah,
there
probably
is. It was like really controversial. She was wearing like a fucking sari and shit.
Sari? I thought it was called like a fucking hijab or something.
They'd be like fucking her and then just slit her throat and pull her head off.
Yeah, they would.
Thanks.
Disrespect
the
family.
Disrespect the family.
This is for family honor. Honor.
That's oh my god.
Damn, would you bang a Muslim girl?
Asian, Muslim. What's really the difference? It boils down to it. Same fundamental, like.
Dan, would you?
Beliefs. This truck is slow as shit.
Yeah, trucks are fucking.
You guys
slow.
Are fat.
Dan, would you?
So you lose some weight.
What if I don't answer, Kevin?
Losing fuel.
I'm just gonna keep asking you. I'm gonna jake so fucking hard. I got a twist
Dan,
on the pod.
Dan,
I got a
Dan,
twist on.
Dan, Dan.
I can't
Dan,
I can't
Dan.
Rule it out. Dan. I can't rule it out,
okay.
But
what about if she was white?
White Muslim. But Muslim?
White Muslim woman. Yeah. She's like
white, what about a white extremist Muslim man?
Yeah. Like crazy liberal, like.
Oh no.
What about like a clay
what if,
a
but
crazy
what if she gave
one?
Like the best head ever though?
Yeah, Dan, the best.
But she didn't have any teeth because her Muslim brothers knocked them
yeah.
off.
Yeah, no teeth. No teeth.
That's
amazing
gums.
Body though. Amazing body.
I don't have enough money to pay for her dentures, dude.
she
doesn't need them, dude.
What if she was a goat?
No teeth, Don. No teeth.
She's an extremist. Does it matter what she says?
Yeah.
Does it really matter what she says, Dan?
Dan, do you ever think you could fall in love with a goat?
He has. On
what
ghosts?
About a lion, Dan?
Oh,
okay, Stefan, you still have that biofuel?
Shit! I pressed E! Hold up!
I got biofuel.
Sorry,
put that
boys.
Biofuel in. That you
I'm in the trunk.
I don't give a shit. Get out of the trunk and put it in, you asshole.
Get out. Someone in the front, get out. So I can biofuel. Someone in the front, get out.
You
gifted.
Can biofuel
get out
outside.
I can't. It won't let me. Okay,
fine.
Now I can
keep
moving.
Oh,
I'm
you
in.
Fucking
no.
troll,
it's
bitch.
Fueled it's fueled
so you tried to troll me out of my spot, bitch.
Oh, fuck you. I want shotgun. I got 9 AR ammo. What
nine?
Wonders. I can, how. Yo, Richie, how much
nine?
AR ammo do you have? Yeah.
30 out of 30.
Richie, give me 30.
No, I'll get you. I got you. I'll give you 60. I only have 100. And 25.
Drop it right now.
No, we can't drop it right now. Are you getting shot at?
No, it's sunny.
We need to stop somewhere so we can drop Stefan before we get in a fight. I'm doing it here.
Right here.
I'm coming out on the other side.
I'll remain in the car in case
yeah.
we get ambushed.
I'm out. Come out, please. Yeah. Okay.
60, you should be fucking.
Alright.
Yeah, what about a fat girl, but she gave the greatest head?
Yes.
Like,
she was
like,
really nice.
Not like too fat.
She had a really good personality.
She had really good
she's
personality.
Basically
just like, really,
like,
and she said if it didn't happen, she was gonna. Jump off a bridge.
Yeah.
You have to bang her?
She was really cool and shit.
Well, if it was to save a life.
Oh, wow, Dan, you're such a nice
head.
Guy.
Yeah, do we pursue? Life. Do we pursue?
Yes. Wow, Dan is such a great guy. If it saved her life, wow.
Oh, you're so considerate, Dan.
Wow,
so
Dan,
I didn't,
what a great
never
guy.
Never knew the sight of you before.
Oh, Yelena.
Oh, shit!
Huh? Where? Oh, shit.
Bail? Bail.
Oh, fuck.
Bail, everyone! I fucked it up!
You got the car, so get the spark plug.
Watch out for those Don D bushes. They could be hiding in there still.
Fuck that, I'm going.
Stefan, you fucking psychopath. No, they're straight north.
Running at them.
I think they were on top of that building right there.
Nope, that's a lie.
That red one.
I want blood.
They're all red.
Nope, they're on top of that white one, aren't they?
Do not listen to Richie. Listen to the experienced fragger. They're straight north.
The experienced fragget.
They were on a roof. That's all I know.
Nice.
Okay, they're on a roof then. We'll listen to Richie. We'll see where this gets us. That's what I'm doing. I'm right behind you.
You crawl in that water?
There's a lot of gas. There's so many fucking... Holy shit, this is the biggest gas station you've ever seen.
It's a dong water, dude. I call this medkit. Fuck geek.
Fuck faggot.
Fuck you, nerd.
Fuck you, mate.
Hope someday I
see you. Here, car.
Who's outside?
There's some dude. No, none of us have our cars running.
Oh, you, fuck boy. Oh, it's the cop car. Kill this motherfucker, please. There's only one guy.
Is he inside the car?
No.
He ran around
left,
the building.
Left. Where's that AK coming from?
I'm going around.
He could be anywhere, boys.
I think he went inside here.
Went inside this building.
I'm inside it, I know.
He's outside, front.
Oh shit.
Street.
He's fucking west and northwest.
What the hell?
He's standing and falling. Alright.
There's another one, is there not?
I killed
him. That was pretty sick of him. See what he was doing?
Those good mechanics.
Just kidding, that shit's actually retarded. It makes you fucking, yeah, it makes you like shoot all fucked up.
Fazzes out.
No wonder he couldn't kill you, like, fucking retard.
Yo, what the fuck? Oh, I got khaki Kevlar, boys. You guys didn't take the Kevlar, you idiots.
I didn't get to loot, I didn't even loot.
You had two khaki Kevlar.
I killed him.
Behind! Look out! Get out of the way!
I got him.
Don't just say behind, say the fucking direction, you pass.
He's the moment, dude. He's the fucking moment.
Yo, the gas is coming. Ammo that, from the guy that killed Ethan, you faggot. I only have fucking 47. Cock Nagro. Here, drop me some.
Hold on. See where the gas is?
Hold on!
Yeah.
Ah, we're getting shot!
Run! We're getting shot! I'm running to the west! I'm running west this building!
Boggy will have died! Boggy!
Running west? Why are you running west?
I was running west of the building, then north.
Run north. Don't listen to Keith. He's not an experienced fragger like me.
You're an experienced dong lover. You're experienced at drinking dong water, dude.
Coming to you.
That's the only thing that you have when you make like a resume in real life. You just write...